Welcome back to All About You. This is a good smooth jamming song right there. We've got Sunita out for Feng Shui Friday. Good to see you.
Good to see you.
Very cute in your hat.
I thought I'd bring hats back.
Great. I like it.
No, sounds good.
Well, you had an idea to talk about how not to arrange your furniture.
Yes.
Which is good because maybe if you have a lot of people coming over for the holidays, you're shifting mm-hmm. things around.
Mm-hmm.
So we want to start with what not to do. We have some pictures to show here.
Yes, and yeah, we should talk about exactly what not to do, because when you have bad furniture arrangement, then the chi doesn't move easily and it becomes very stagnant. That one is, when you push the furniture next to the walls, it's just not going to be very convenient for people sitting around and talking. And the other thing is there's not that much color in that photograph.
Okay.
So let's look at another one. Oh my goodness. One of my favorite ones.
So Max.
There's just too much going on there. And again, the furniture is pushed to the walls.
So what is circling the wagon?
That's very good. Circling the wagons is an interior decorating term where you push the furniture to the walls.
I think we do that because it seems so easy.
Yeah, I know, and that's exactly what you shouldn't do. Because it leaves too much space in the middle, and it makes it for an uncomfortable, conversation also.
What if you have a small living room? Like, my living room is tiny.
Mine too.
Very
it's
tiny.
Tiny furniture, then.
But my husband is not so tiny, for those of you who, I don't mean fat. Like, I'm not talking about that. But anyway, let's move on. There's another one. Like, that's probably
that's
the size of my living room.
And see, I mean, that's really
so
great.
So much stuff.
So much stuff. You really don't want so much stuff. And the other thing that people do is hang up their artwork too high up, closer to the ceiling, and that's not a good thing either.
Right. Okay.
No.
Okay. Well, let's show how to decorate then.
I love this because that's my house.
Of course.
That's where we got these.
That's the front foyer. And, experiment with colors. Like, look at that. I have one wall that's kind of light colors and another wall that's dark colors with a dark rug. And then you always want to have the mirror on the side and not reflect the front door.
Okay.
And then here's my living room. I love that.
Oh, very nice. Very nice.
But see the way the furniture is laid out. You want to have where the chi kind of meanders, like as if it's a river.
The chi is the positive energy.
Exactly.
That I have learned.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, thank you. And so the way that this is, and it's a good idea to go ahead and angle your furniture and have it where you can walk through easily, and it's a great conversation, when you're sitting down and conversing with other people, that they're not across the room or too far away from you.
Okay. Well, we want to remind you that we're in the middle of a contest right now on how to do your entryway, like your porch going into your front door. And we're giving, two more weeks to
do that? Yes, we're giving two more weeks. And I think quite a few people have put their photographs up on your Facebook page, haven't they?
That's right. We have. We do have a few pictures. So if you want to take a look at these, if yours looks worse than one of these, then send us your picture. Sunita, let me back up. Here's how it's going to work. Sunita will come out to your home, fix up your entryway how it should be according to the Feng Shui way. She will come out just upload your picture of your entryway to our Facebook page right there, facebook.com/allaboutyouok52. You're going to pick the one you think needs the most work, right?
I'm going to need some help, though.
Okay.
Okay.
We'll be glad to help.
Yes. But yes, and then I'll go out there and fix it and have it where this is exactly how your entryway needs to look, because the chi is going to be entering through your front door.
That's right.
Even if you don't use your front door, doesn't matter.
Okay.
See, you guys have been listening.
I know. We're learning. We're good students of yours. Well, thank you so much.
And thank
we'll see you again real soon.
I hope so.
Okay. Well, stay with us when we come back. We're visiting with Becky Varner and our nutrition tip of the week.